I'm Johnny Egan from Wetumwa, Wisconsin. It was a school that was interest me from the very beginning in the recruiting process, and based on the recent success, it was a pretty easy choice. I had a few smaller schools that were interested in me, and my high school football coach actually played for Coach Carey, who's the offensive coordinator here, so I had an early connection with Northern, and that's kind of where it started and took off from there. It's been a great experience so far. I mean, clearly we've had a ton of success. The football team's great, met a lot of great guys, met a lot of new people, some good relationships with the coach, and it's hard to argue with an 11-1 season so far. Well, I mean, like I said, it's hard to argue when you're winning, and going out on the scout team and showing up the first defense is a pretty fun once in a while, but it's been awesome being on a team that's contending for another MAC championship this year. It'd be great to continue the success that's already going on here right now. I mean, hopefully we make it two MAC championships in a row here. And I mean, hopefully just, contribute any way I can to continue to keep that success rolling.